chapter 2, accept the Lamb into your heart.
Thank you.
Jesus is alive. Yeah. so many times that we wonder. And usually people that like heavy metal. Do you like heavy metal? Usually people that like heavy metal like it because they're drawn to the spirituality of the music. There is spirituality in music, you see. And as you know, the liar has thought that he has had a monopoly on heavy metal. But Jesus will reign. And anybody that thinks that Jesus will not reign is a fool. They're deceived because Satan is a liar. He is a bloody liar. And by the power invested in us by Jesus' blood, we rebuke him in the name of Jesus. He is helpless. He is bound. He's a loser. He's a liar. And if you don't know him, if you don't know Jesus, when you die, you'll stand before him. If he doesn't know you, separation. So what is following the grave, Bright Eyes? All right. Thank you.
to the greatest man that ever won.
Preach it! And you have to believe that Jesus Christ was here. Nobody has ever seen George Washington, but we all believe he was here. Because it says in history that men have been able to write for centuries and record history. And the story of Christ was recorded. And it still stands after all these years. Jesus Christ said he was the truth, the way, and the life. So if you're looking for any of those things, you'll find them in Jesus. Why does his name have so much power? Because there is no name higher than Jesus. Why can we talk about God all day, but when you mention Jesus,
everybody moves back.
Crucifier! He's not here.